close up. This is hunting a T-Rex. I think I just saw one. No. So anyway, I could finally spawn the thing, so I could afford a gun and a crossbow. And yeah, I'll turn on the camera when I see the guy. This is attempt number one. He's pretty close, I can hear him footsteps. Come on. There we go. Wait, there's two of them? Oh, hell no. That was horrible. This is take number two. Wait, there's no T-Rex here. This is attempt number two. Wow. That was crazy. Maybe I just hit him in the eye without knowing. That was lucky. Wow. It's a good thing I didn't enable a tranquilizer so I can keep him in my trophy room. Anyway, I'm turning off the camera. I'll turn off when I meet it. Wait a minute. No, actually, that's a bad idea. I want to make sure my score is kept. Yeah, see that? It kind of sucks they don't give me 25 points, but... And this is with everything turned off so I can maximize the point income. Check out how it stands out from all the other dinos. The huge beast. I wish it gave me a little bit more points though. That's all. This is attempt number three. Whoa. What a horrific death. It's pretty scary when you actually see him coming towards you. I hear him walking. Where is he? There we go. Run. Oh man, that was close. So that was the luckiest escape that I've ever had in my life. It seems like there's not much point in trying to hunt him down with a rifle. As you saw, it didn't really work out pretty well, so... I'll keep trying with a pistol and a crossbow. Funny thing about the T-Rex, even with a pistol, if you hit him in the eye, it kills him. I think that's what happened the first time I was able to hunt down this beast. I actually hit him in the eye without even knowing. I'm pretty sure that's the case. Otherwise, as you saw, it doesn't matter how many times you shoot him with a rifle, he doesn't fall. So I think I may have accidentally shot him with the pistol in the eye without knowing. Hear that? There we go. I wanna shoot him in the eye again. Ugh. That was attempt number 5. Attempt number 6. He fell down. Come on, come on. What are you made of? There's no way I can hit him in the eye with this speed. What is he made of? Steel? Come on, I gotta hit your eye. Stand still. Stand still, you bastard. There's no way. Attempt number 7. It didn't work out. Wait. Can I hit him in the eye somehow? Oh, that was scary as hell. Attempt number... I've lost count. 8 or 9 or something. Die, 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 die! Oh great, there was another one in my back. So even if I shot this guy, I'd be dead either way. Gee, thanks for giving me... This is just way too difficult, fuck this. I can't even afford a nice gun. Oh, alright, one more time. It's just so scary trying to hunt down this thing. Where? Oh, why do they always gotta be 2 in a row? Die, 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 die! Oh man, this is hopeless! I don't know why I keep doing this, but I want to hunt them down. At least another one. Wait, I have an idea. Oh, wait, no. Not enough time. I was gonna hide on the... I was gonna hide on the wall, but... It seems I don't have enough time to reach it. Okay, remember, we gotta try to hit him in the eye. Attempt number, I don't know, 11 or 12. I finally found something. After walking for a lot of time, so even if he does kill me, I'm fucking pleased. And we get the same lovely death scene at the end. I was trying to find the wall. That's why I walked that much, but I couldn't find it. I can't remember which part of the map was it. It doesn't even say in the freaking radar, so that doesn't help very much. Anyway, see you when the next T-Rex jumps out. Attempt number, I don't know which one.